Two people have been killed in an accident in rural Jackson County. It happened on 291 at Cement City Road. That's near Sugar Creek. The accident that happened just before 4:30. Right now, the Missouri Highway Patrol is investigating. We know two cars were involved, but nothing else has been released.